Rita de Guys, I'll be showing you how I cleanse or clean the leaf of my dendrobium. This is basically a DIY leaf shiner. So I'm doing this just to show you an alternative to rubbing alcohol. I learned this from one of the video that I watched, but it's deep. I did use different material. I didn't use a rug and a lemon, and instead I use a calamansi. But you can also use lemon and lime. So what you basically do is get a cotton, press the juice, and spread it out to the cotton. Remove the seeds there. Then basically release. Then you see in there the white spots. This is from my orchid actually. This actually, once you get an orchid from a farm, they use those spray with 1,000 holes in them, and it has fertilizer. So once the water evaporates and the lime deposit goes in the leaf and create this white spot. Basically, I know you can see this, but you just need to rub it gently out there. You don't want to put it in the stomata. The stomata is the back leaf. It's also considered the eye-like projection, which get the carbon dioxide in the air. Just rub, and in less than 20 minutes, get a shiny leaf. I also do this in others, so, but you can see there, white spots everywhere. Once this dry, it will become so. I'll continue rubbing it, and you'll see the difference later. So please watch later. I'll post this first. It has been like 20 minutes now, and you can see the difference. It's very shiny now. It's very dry too. See, there's no water in it. It evaporated already, and it's very clean. Very shiny. I love it. And you see, all the leaves also are very shiny. It's not wet anymore. And as I said, it's alternative to rubbing alcohol. Plus, I have tried putting rubbing alcohol in a cotton, rubbing it in. This is what happened. One of the leaves of this actually fell off, which I indicate that this caused by the rubbing alcohol, since it is a chemical. Anyway, alcohol is chemical. They're cleaning, or they are disinfectants and in antiseptic too. Anyway, there's a thingy in there. I deleted my new Oncidium video because I have two new Oncidium and new Dendrobium. I have deleted it because I don't like how it turns out. So I'll make another video for an intro. So if you like this, please comment, like, and doing anything. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye bye.